Satan, the dark comedy. What's the rationale behind this play?
Well, I've always wanted to do something around religion and what people believe is right or wrong, and how far a human being can decide what is right or wrong for him or herself. And I thought the best way to do is to use the most hated character in religion to tell a story that has to do with how human beings think, how we relate to one another, how we make decisions, and the consequences that follow.
What do you want people who have been here today and those who are still coming, what is the two or three things you want them to take away from this?
I just wanted them to start thinking, like people should start taking responsibility for their actions and stop blaming some invisible character that may or may not even exist. So it's more of like take responsibility, because I feel like, you know, in a country like Nigeria, a third world country, if we start to take responsibility, not just for our personal sins, but for how the country is and how our families are and how we are, I think we'll be able to deal with situations better if we take responsibility. Because it's not just something Nigerians are used to doing. They don't take responsibility easily. They always try to look for somebody else to blame for their problems. And I wanted to address that.
You are known to be a woman who is fierce and everybody here is. How well can you relate with that description?
Yeah, I don't know about. I just say my truth. I say what I believe. I say my truth, and whether it's uncomfortable or not, I'm going to say my truth. And in some ways, you have to connect to the people that are your kind. I don't try to please everybody. I'm trying to connect to people that are like me, so that we can do something with our lives, do something with the environment we find ourselves. So I am not pretentious. I'm not hypocritical. I am a straight book. I say what it is, and I'm not afraid. So yeah.
How would you rate plays, arts, and theatre in Nigeria right now?
Well, it's very low. Obviously, it's no. That's why I'm trying to do this. I'm trying to do plays once every month so that the culture can, people can start to appreciate the culture of coming out and watching a short play and enjoying it. It's not something that we do all the time. Sometimes we have to wait for an entire year to the end of November to watch a British Council Theatre Festival. And I thought, okay, if I have this voice, if I can write, if I have this platform, I can show plays every month to engage Nigerians and get them thinking in a different kind of way from movies and all that.